Having a roof over your head is one of the things that most people in the world take for granted. But sometimes economic or medical circumstances get in the way of having an actual home, a place to live. But there is one group of teenaged innovators that has made it their mission to change the homeless condition. Here's Allie Ward to explain.
With each stitch and every sketch, these teenagers hope to craft a safe shelter for the homeless population in their community and beyond. America Hernandez and Cassandra Salazar are among a group of teenage girls who, with the help of a nonprofit called DIY Girls, have come up with a specialized tent designed to serve the homeless.
We decided that homelessness was something that was growing in our community and was something that not a lot of people focus on. So we decided to focus on it and we created the solar powered tent.
Knowing that the work they were doing would benefit someone else was a pivotal incentive to keep going and work late nights.
Since this project was meant for other people, we did feel more motivated for that specific reason.
I visited San Fernando High School in California to meet up with America and Cassandra and learn more about their design and engineering process.
Nice to meet you. I can't wait to see this.
The tent is portable and water resistant. A solar-powered box lights the tent and powers a USB charging port, while also sanitizing the tent through the use of UVC light. These young innovators are even pursuing a patent for their product.
Hi!
Hi.
Oh, wow! Oh my gosh! So you've designed and built this whole thing?
Yeah.
Wow! What is it made out of?
Before we finished this final product, we did a prototype. In that prototype, we used two different fabrics to see which one would work better. We ended up going with the WeatherMax 65 because it was more durable.
This is all solar powered, so these are the panels. And there's mesh at the top of the tent, and that's where the sun can hit the solar power box and it can charge.
Wow, so at night they can have some light.
Yeah.
There's also a light that can sanitize the tent when they're not in it, which is a huge concern for a homeless population. And then as well, for communication, they can charge their phones.
Yeah.
There are also dual-layered doors with zippers on both sides of the tent. One layer is breathable mesh, and the other is durable WeatherMax 65.
So you have mesh here on either side so you can have a breeze coming through so it doesn't get too hot, and then a light up top so you can have a little bit of light at night to see and to read, maybe.
Yeah.
It feels very, very cozy, very safe in here, which is the goal, right?
Yeah.
The tent is easily assembled and taken down, sized to fit inside a portable, lightweight backpack, which you can roll or carry. Innovation, which grew from an idea on a high school campus.
So tell me a little bit about how DIY Girls was involved in this project.
So DIY Girls is a nonprofit organization, and it was originally made for elementary schools, and it was to get fifth grade girls to go into STEM fields and make them more comfortable in the area. And then Evelyn came, which was the executive director of DIY.
Evelyn is a San Fernando alumni, so she came back to the school and went to talk to our magnet coordinator about bringing DIY girls into the school and how to, you know, start a project here.
A project that not only gave these teens new career aspirations in engineering, but also a tangible achievement, this solar-powered tent.